Aha. feel stronger now. I need something to force this open. Lux Veritatis. They were a 12th century offshoot of the Knights Templar, dedicated to suppressing evil, particularly works of sorcery and alchemy. Responsible for destroying Eckhart, the Black Alchemist, in 1445. The Cabal, a powerful alliance of five alchemists and sorcerers in the 13 and 1400s. It says the Cabal and the Lux Veritatis battled constantly, even after the disappearance of the Black Alchemist Eckhart in 1445.